stars, the air ambulance service was contracted to make you safer in an emergency. But CBC News now has information that will make you question how safe it really is. An I-Team investigation tonight on CBC News Winnipeg.